Howdy all y'all, Vegemite Survivor Smith, it's FPM viewers and YouTube viewers alike. This is your Redneck host, FPM, and I'm here with my brother across the water, N4TH, and we're back here in ECO. Today we're just going to kind of do some stuff, just trying to figure it out as we go. It's been a while since we played, to be honest, and we're going to see how it works. So anyways, I'm going to shut up my ramble and let N4TH say hello to his Vegemites.
G'day Vegemites, N4TH here with FPM, back for some more ECO or Eco, however you want to put it. Yeah, because it's been a while, we're just going to...
Play this by ear.
Yeah. That's the way of sort of saying.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's the easiest way to put it.
Yeah.
All right, I got your huckleberries here. I'll be your huckleberry if you be my fan. That's a country song reference. I know it's kind of cheesy, but... There you go. Now you can make the salad, and maybe we can get the cooking stuff on the go, or the research on the go.
Yeah.
For the butchery, because it needs the three of the culinary research paper basics. So for that, you're gonna need two more fried vegetables, and then you're going to need five of the fire salad tags. So hopefully you got enough. Got some prickly pear. Alright. Yep, you got plenty. I got them working. I'm collecting them. Alright, there's that. And I need to hunt down another medium animal. That means a lot of running around to do.
I like that. Hitting it. To get it on its. Yeah, it goes ding.
I got right up on it. You saw that, right?
Yeah.
It's like, get right up there. It's like, plink, plink, plink. Basically, you could stab it with a daggum arrow at that point. Rabbit. Right over its head. Alright. I need to put this stuff somewhere. Nope. I want to put that back. No space there. No space there. No space there. There we go. Had space there. Alright. So that's the line. He gonna run like I'll get out. I want something that ain't gonna run that far. And you know what? Mess with it. Got his nose. Which way did he go? There he is. Got him. Haha. I'm gonna eat on some raw meter for that. That's a raw meter victory. Did you just kill something?
Yep.
What did you just kill?
Elk.
Ah, well, that'll work. Alright. And now, let's see, fried fiddlehead. Do we have any fiddlehead? Let's see. Missing butter.
There should be.
Alright. Missing fat, basically. Let's see, do I have. B. Okay, I got tallow or fat on me. Alright, so you missing that. There you go. I saw how you did yours. Alright, so now we got a fine.
36 fiddleheads.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get that book going. Alright, so now. Let's see, we needed the butchery, which needed three of them. Culinary. Which, that only did one. All that only did one. Gulp. Let's see, we got a place for cooked meat. There we go. There's that. Huckleberry seeds. Alright. We don't have a spot that allows for the other, do we? The turn of meat. Oh yeah, that's because it requires the butchery table, that's right. What we're needing. Alright. I guess more hunting. I have 51 arrows left. Yeah. We're gonna hunt this area dry, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Pretty much all the critters done scattered anyways. Most of them headed over here towards jungle area. Oh, fox. Damn you, star. Gotcha. There's turtle. Wolf. Damn it. Where'd he get off to? There he is. I see him running. Ah. I'll stab you with his hair if I have to in that dead burn. Ah. Waste. More time hunting down the animals. Really? Wolves are considered small animals? I don't get that. I got a fox and a wolf. Or coyote. So be it. server under Sam Hill that meat went to. There. I was off that turtle I picked up. Alright, so don't pick up any foxes or yolks. Because okay. They don't count as medium or large animals. Beans. Beans. The musical fruit. The more you eat.
The elk that I've got is medium. Tags applying to medium carcass.
I'm going after a ram right now. And ain't no dodge neither. Put him right up at the foam. Bighorn carcass. And that counts as a medium animal. What's this missing? Work or fiddlehead? Because if it's missing fiddlehead,
oh, it does. Put some in there. Yeah, I mean, when you went to it, I didn't quite complete it.
Ah. Well, where's our beans at? There they are. And backpack, I got 31 arrows left. Alright. Let's do some more hunting, because we got a lot of work we got to do. By the time we get this one thing done for butchery, we're going to be done with this episode. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Way things are going. We're trying to not make too big of an impact on our environment, but we're making a decent one. Tell you that much. Trying to find critters and don't know where in the world they're getting off to. I'm just picking some fast food, you know? Food for on the go.
Yeah.
I hear a turkey. Where'd I hear that turkey at? We gonna have Thanksgiving dinner. I nailed a prairie dog. Small meat, but something. All right. I am not seeing any critters. Deer. Deer's down. That's a papaya. That said it was done. All right, storage. You got all the stuff you need? You know, we got matters just about everywhere. We definitely need to do some organization as far as our stuff here, man.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking that as well, like with the stuff that we're going, because that's on the constant regrowth. Yeah, certain things we don't need as far as like, you know, pick.
Yeah.
The tomatoes, but then probably just discard the seeds or like when actually turning them into whatever the seeds, you know, used for and like they used in like oils or whatever.
Yeah. That'd be like later game though. You know?
Yeah.
Right now I'm just trying to put stuff in proper place. Alright. So now, how many fried fiddleheads do we got?
Probably the 85.
On fried fiddleheads?
Yeah.
Okay. So did you get that? Alright, let's see. Yeah, it's not showing any of that. Even though they're wilted fiddleheads, not fried.
Are they the wilted?
Yes, they're the
wilted. These ones are wilted. That I've got.
Yeah, we need the fried version.
Okay.
And then we're going to need, so we need 6 of them. And then we're going to need 10 on the campfire salads. I'll go ahead and try to do some organization here.
That needs that.
Yeah, there's 2 tallow in there. You just downed another critter, I heard that. Sound like. I heard another critter go down. I gotta see what I can track here.
Yeah. That's all the two fried fiddleheads.
Alright. Like I said, we need a total of 6 of them. Then we're gonna need 10 on the other. What is this? Is this dead or is it alive? It's. Oh. Here comes a running bastard. Got a cheetah, and my bow is broke. Alright. Should I come back and repair my bow? I think I should. Right after I get this other cheetah. Got him. All right, so that's 2 more fats that we got. Alright, I'm running my way back to the base here. Whee! Yep, like I said, is missing butter one. All right, just a minute. Don't know what it's missing here. It says it's missing something, but ain't tell me what it's missing.
No, I picked up the. Right, I've got four. That would be right. Yeah, five now.
All right, we just need one more, and then we need 10. No, we need two more. Or you said you got five?
Yeah, five fried fiddleheads.
All right, we need a total of six. Right now. Prepared my bow. Oh, I don't want to have to go back through that jungle there and chase down more jaguars and crap, but I guess I'm going to have to. If I can locate them again. Oh, found one sleeping right here. Headshot. Missed him. He's on a run. He's on a run. He's juking me. Ah. You think you can get rid of me, huh, sucker? Dead, burn it. I lost him. You got one more shot in on him. You go. There he is. Yep, there he goes. come on. Get me up there. Got him. All right. Alright, now there should be enough there. Let me look. Looks like we got five. Not six. On the fried fiddleheads. So I guess I need to go and
I've got one that would
make six.
Need fuel.
Just need fuel. I think you can use these hewn logs here. There.
Yeah. And
now we're also needing six. All right. Six. Yeah, six. Now we need 10 on the campfire salads. You gonna be able to produce that? Why is that turn on and off like that? Are you turning it on and off?
So was that the campfire, like, fan Campfire salad?
Campfire salads, yes.
Mix of fiddleheads, huckleberry, and bean.
We got 8 fiddleheads. We got papayas. Corn, we got 94 of. It's in your tiny stockpile. It's in your stockpile over that way. Bison. Big boy.
But four I got 4 van campfire salad.
Yeah, I have no more arrows. I got a bison here that I'm tailing. I'm trying to cut back towards the base. Probably got one more hit in on it. But I can't do nothing with it. It'll die. All right, now what are you needing?
Put in 4 of the campfire salads.
Okay, well, we need 10. It requires 5 per. And we need 3 of the recipes. Or 3 of the papers. If that makes any sense.
Yeah. Yep. That's now 10 of them.
All right. So give me a minute and I'll get in there and I'll start them. All right. All right. And now butchery. That way we get more meat. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's see. Beets. I got to clear out a couple of spots here off my hot bar. What does that say? Oh. Well, there's extra books or papers for butchery if you want to learn it. I accidentally did too many. As far as clicking it.
Yeah, just it scrolls.
Yeah, there's 6 of them. Now 5. All right, got some rice here. You want to sort through this mess of inventory that we've got. All right, so now work table. So it'd be in, under the carpentry. Carpenter table. Neat. Okay.
Yep.
More trees. You know what? I'm going to cut down one of these big boys over here. I can't tell where the mess is and where. Trying to find my mess and clean it up, but like literally these roots are tangled up in each other here. Can't wait to take down one of them big boys with a steel axe or a metal axe. All right. Now, should have enough to do the carpentry table. All right, storage. All right, carpentry table. Good thing I built a area with plenty of room. Butchery table. So I'm needing 20. And of course my guy is getting hungry. So we got anything extra here?
Hey, just a few random things, especially all the wilted field of heads that I created.
You notice how quickly they went down, right?
Yeah.
It's like, brrr, you're like, whoa, okay, what happened here? All right. Let's see. Let's not knock our knuckles against too much stuff. All right, storage. All right. Oh, I gotta unlock it. That's why. There we are. Now, scrap meat. All right, scrap meat is done. Yeah, we got anything else? Yep. Okay, anything else here? All right, now, let's see, you can do raw sausage. Raw roast, raw bacon, but we need regular meat, which means I need to do some scrap meat if we're going to do the sausage. Alright, there's that. Okay, so what do you want me to make? Roast? Bacon. The raw roast does two. And
nothing.
We can do quite a bit of sausage afterwards.
Yeah.
All right. All right. We're going to do 12 raw sausage. Which means they got to get cooked up. So, now that you can also hunt, you might want to repair your bow, by the way, and get you some arrows going. Let's see.
But did I just put that in? I can't remember what that right clicking.
What? Just put your arrows in? Better not
put something
in. Which stockpile are you looking at? I'm always putting stuff in. How many errors did you have? Because I cracked myself
probably
up 40.
I thought I'd done something because I remember one of the times when I had like option of right click. I was probably, I put the back in what I took out.
Probably. I noticed that's wood popped in there.
Yeah, it's one of the things I had somewhere like last time.
Yeah.
That I thought I did something, but I was only putting back what I already took.
I am wasting arrows shooting at this damn fox. Of course, he is running through this thick ass foliage. All right. I'm going to butcher this up some more food.
I see on the timer thing, you've gone 40 minutes.
Oh, wow, 41. I had totally lost track. Well, anyway, everybody, thank you for coming out and visiting for a spell. Sitting in the rocking chairs, throwing a line in the water, letting Bob drink some shine with us. Hope y'all come back and visit for another spell. And we do hope y'all come back now. So, later.